Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna play some FIFA episode 2 of Abdul Rashid. Last episode was the first episode, it was the born of Abdul Rashid. Yeah, let's continue. Oh yeah, by the way, I increased the difficulty level to World Class because I find it a little bit easier. So you know, yeah, so let's go play this match. We're gonna play as Abdul Rashid only. You know that old scale. Oh, you got CD. Oh yeah, by the way, happy new year. I know it's late, but yeah, this is my first stream, so called, and also video, first new year video.
On the back of a hat trick, will he continue to excel? The action is live on EA TV.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is live action from the Carabao Cup. It's Blackpool, and they face Middlesbrough.
Well, Derek, players and fans love a cup competition. And although we're a long way away from the final, both teams will be looking to book their place in the next round in the hope of a good run in this tournament.
Number 5, Reece James.
Number 7, Owen Dale. Number 8, Ryan
Winter. Number 12, Kevin.
And now they get the tremendous block.
Oh no, I lose the ball. Get it back.
Johnny Housen.
Sporar.
Sloppy in possession from Borough.
Kenny Dougal.
Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's certainly the man to watch. In the last game, scored those three goals, but his general play was outstanding. He looked a threat whenever he got the ball, and I'm sure he's going to be the same threat today against this defence.
Yeah, he may not score as much as
useful looking the previous
ball. Time I stream, because once again, I said
and
I increased
in
the difficulty level and also
over them.
Yeah, I haven't played for a long time.
Not the pass he had in mind.
Not quite long, like, you know, you just having a play.
And it's played into the centre. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively.
Crossing
towards the far post, and it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Dougal, James. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress, but really sticking to their task defensively. Johnny Housen. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
You're ref.
That's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
Untidy in possession.
Oh, I thought he would work, but you know. Like, I wanted that guy, the passer,
to pass him,
but like, you know, pass around behind the
goal. Wintle with it. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make.
They're doing very badly.
Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. This looks promising. Takes the shot. Terrific block. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. They do pass the ball with authority, but just like that, possession changes hands. Can they nudge in front? Oh, great block. Really good challenge.
Oh, I could have got.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
Mistake.
Giving it a try.
Oh my god.
Just
yep,
unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
I might have regret, but never mind.
Borrow challenge. Using width to good effect.
I like some challenge. It's gonna be
possibilities
boring,
inside the box. Johnny Howson. Siliki. Is it going to be? That's high level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Who can they pick out? And the danger's still on. Not a time for cool heads. And the ball's gone.
Stop stealing my ball.
Siliki. Howson here. Borough move it forward with purpose. This looks threatening. And possibilities here. Teammate in support. Could be! Keeper getting the touch. Closing down well. This looks interesting. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Firing it in.
Ooh,
well, flinging himself at the ball.
I think that's the reason why we still draw. Yeah, that cool. Yeah.
And now the delivery. Well, no problems defensively. It's opening up for them. Johnny Howson. Opportunity. A goal. 1-0.
Never mind.
A fully deserved advantage,
I mean,
based on what we've seen.
You know what I mean.
Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass.
Yeah.
Lovely work to get past his man. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Oh my god. See, I hit the hit. I mean, I hit the ball, but like, you know, accuracy sucks.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Oh no.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
good to have, you know. At least I get it. I mean, I get it.
And now they get the ball rolling.
You know, mistake happens. Didn't score.
Is it going to be? That's high level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Good passing, you know.
Yates, Kenny Dougal. Well, he's lost the ball.
Oh my god, is there not a free kick or something? Oh my god,
not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt.
Very shitty, yeah. He's to be good. Oh yeah, this. He's got to be good. And that's not actually still in the net. No.
Sporar. Vara moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? You need your defender to take charge.
Yes. What's he here?
Well, many a fan has been wondering about this. It is now official. Ciro Immobile has completed his move to Manchester City.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Direction fair.
Siliki. Uche Ikpeazu. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Bamba. Johnny Housen. Siliki.
Oh my god, they are messing with my mind.
Barra pushing forward with options available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Keo.
Oh my god.
It's Borough's turn now.
But the tackle was good, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, more championship action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Blackpool facing Cardiff City. And that's an important intervention.
Pass was very bad.
Uche Ikpeazu. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Sporar. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Now can they counter clinically? Owen Dale.
there to win it back. And a poor ball. A championship match that should hold plenty of intrigue. Join us on EA TV. It's Middlesbrough facing Bristol City. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. And Borough did well to regain control.
These three might be quite short. Like,
20 minutes to go.
No,
he's in with a chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top class save.
Not as even. Less game, maybe I'll play another game than I have to go.
Over it comes. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper.
I might get stopped by person performing very badly.
Bamba.
I just am performing very badly.
McNair now.
Pass me the ball.
Sporar.
Oh yeah, I just remember why I'm performing very, very, very.
Chance to cross. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Yep, I'm getting stuck. Yep, I'm totally getting stuck.
And giving the ball away.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
Yep, 100%. Subbing off.
Wonderfully weighted pass.
Then I put.
Excellent save.
Yeah, I understand.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
Both managers decided.
Oh shit! We lost. Wait, who's photo? I just end the rest of it. I might score. If I were to hit that header in, I would be. The header went in just now. Could be a 2-1. Okay, let's play another game. Then I got to go. Whatever the YouTube means, don't copyright me for this song. I don't think YouTube would copyright. Because, you know, streaming. The post. Hello. Ooh. Yeah. Oh. Okay, let's go.
We simply have to focus on this man. Will he add to his total of 4 goals from his last 3? This is EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and sitting next to me here on the commentary entry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It's Blackpool and they take on Cardiff City.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
I think I might play well.
Danger here as he runs at them, and that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Volks, Bakuna, and the keeper diving to thwart him.
Happy with.
Played over. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper.
Oh shit, this is very well. Oh, this is spotted by one of the easy memory.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, I expect him to score again today because he's got 4 goals in the last 3 games. He's looked outstanding when he's been running in behind, and I expect him to cause this defence all sorts of problems today.
Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. The injury will mean a stoppage. The referee going down that road, so treatment can be administered now.
Wait, what? Man, this guy.
And a drop ball after the injury situation.
I don't understand why they have to keep him. And they care. I can't even the ball.
A creative look about this. Cross towards that far post. It wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Will it happen for them? Could cross it in here.
Oh shit.
But nicely executed defensively. And he's fired over the corner. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Bakuna. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Bakuna. And he's taken it away. Interception to snuff out the danger. Real chance. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Over it comes. Keeper did his job to begin with.
I mean,
fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
He was shooting all across him.
A corner will ensue. Now sending it in. And a corner there that really lacked guile. Space and time for the cross. And firing it to the near post. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front? Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, they keep passing away. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Will Volks. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Crossing opportunity. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out? Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Finally, a header on target.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Well, trying his luck with the header, but too much elevation. Oh, it might be. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Will Volks. Really getting stuck in. Well, they get the ball once more. Really good high press. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Collins. Giles.
Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Opportunity, and just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. There's a slide draw pass. Still possibilities. He succeeds in clearing it. Now the manager. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Perry Ing has it. Well, time for an update from the Hawthorns. I understand, Alex Scott, there's been a goal there.
It's a goal for West Brom. Nice build-up play, and when the space opened up, boy, did he take it well.
It's now 1-0 with 46 minutes played. This is what we love to see. Back to you, Derek.
Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
And there's the delivery. Well, he's made a right hash of delivering that corner. Been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more, it's fact.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfill that potential. He might just have to be patient though.
Well, time to send it over to Alex Scott now, because Alex, I believe there's been a goal in the Millwall game.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. It's now 1-0 with 53 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
And clears his lines.
Not the pass he had in mind.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
Kiefer Moore.
Oh, they've lost it.
It's a good-looking ball in behind. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
And the keeper taking care of the situation.
Well, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the
goal here, Derek.
Oh, my God.
Can he find the net? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And time for the change now. Who can they pick out? Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Will it happen for them? And players waiting in the centre. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Opportunity here. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, that's a pass of high quality. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Eccentric goalkeeping. Marlon Pack. Key attacking. Collins. And he's given it away. Will he play it in? Well, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Cardiff City, and they take on Peterborough United.
Yeah, okay.
Perfect challenge. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Kiyotake. And very deftly cut out. Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card?
Number 10, Casey Anderson.
And going short with it.
Number 22.
Can he do it from miles out? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Number 21.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Number 8, Joe Rawls.
Well, approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball, the midfield players have been outnumbered, and there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
And the cross is very much on. Useful ball to the near post. Oh, a smart stop.
Substitution for Cardiff City. Yeah, I think I should change back
to professional.
See, will glass change to professional? Hopefully. To get back the pace.
But I'm telling you, gotta get started.
Gotta come in. Come in great. Watch me score a goal. Just watch me.
Time for a change then. Playing it short. Well, they've given him too much space. He'll close down straight away. And a strong tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Oh, yes.
Strong but fair tackle.
And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
30 minutes left for play.
Callum O'Hare.
Hammer.
O'Hare with it.
Okay, Alex Scott is in position, ready with an update, because something has changed at the Kirklee Stadium.
It's a third for Preston North End. It was a nice 1-2, and then a composed finish as he rounded the goalkeeper. It's now 3-1 with 63 minutes played.
Alex with the info, as ever. Well, there's been a lot of chatter on the internet about Wolves and Stewart. They have their new signing. It's finally gone through.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will...
Really good diving save.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Now, that's a well-timed pass.
Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
He's using his strength to good effect. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Twenty minutes remaining. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Potential danger.
Chance to take the lead.
Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Waghorn.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Kenny Dougal.
Wintle with it.
Well, someone has found the net in the Huddersfield Town game, but who exactly? Alex Scott can fill us in.
It's another goal for Preston North End. It's now 4-1 with just over 10 minutes left to play.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
And he takes it on. And the decision is one of offside here.
And time for the change now.
Rhys James.
And he saw the situation developing.
And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner.
Keeping it moving dynamically. Kane. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
And the ball's gone.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. But nothing comes of it. Todd Kane.
A fine block.
And they've given him too much space.
Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Defend. Come on, defend, defend. Defend.
And dispossessed.
Defend.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up.
Defend.
Dougal.
Gary Madin. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent.
And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition. And that was the case here.
Good team playing at sub.
Test me, can't try that, won't make plans, mind paper, you miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess with bus and lies, if you see me in the street, better put on a disguise, what?
The world, it chose you, live how you wanna, just do your own thing, run with our life, just mind your business, don't hurt each other, just do your own thing,
okay. A great old player. Nine, see how you're this reaction. Some reaction. Interception on the reading. Oh, is it? Oh, that? Nice piece. Say it. Tutto scoppia.
Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Well read to ease the pressure. Kenny Dougal. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. That's an obvious offside. Pearson. Cahill. Ben Pearson. Billing with it. Keeping the ball moving. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Well, this has been front and center in all the newspapers as well as on social media. Now, the news is official. Niklas Süle has completed his move to Arsenal.
Well, I think it's a good move for him. He has great ability, but needs to be that little bit more consistent. I'd say it's a fair price as well.
I'm just hearing something has happened in the Cardiff City game. Let's find out exactly what. Here's Alex.
It's a third for Millwall. They've extended their lead to three with 63 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Oh, it might be. And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Substitution time it is here. Cahill already closing him down here. Tremendous ball played through. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Twenty minutes to go in this one. Well, it looks like there's been a goal in the Blackburn match. Over to Alex for the information.
It's a goal for West Brom. After a well-worked move, he got himself on the end of a cross with a beautiful header. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 69 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. And everyone in the centre, that's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Terrific block. Applying vigorous pressure. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Chance to cross. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, the situation has changed in the Sheffield United game. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
It's another goal for Sheffield United. It's now 4-0 with just over 10 minutes left to play.
Alex with the info as ever. And a fine tackle. Well, they might be onto something. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. And a substitution in the offing.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages.
Come on, man. Yeah. Now, either we defend or we attack.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Wait, I think I know from this one, like this. It's either Ronaldo or someone else. But yeah, I remember someone got to this. Then open and jump. Then I jump. Then he do.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
And goal news to bring you from the Sheffield United match. Alex Scott can tell us more.
Yeah, it's a goal for Huddersfield Town. They are now losing 4-1 with under 5 minutes left to play.
Alex keeping us right up to date.
On the scent of a winner late in this game. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Lavery. Well, a bad pass it was. That's a useful cross. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Lewis Cook, superb block. Lavery. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great.
And that is that, the final.
Draw 1-1. Let's go 1-1. Let's go the header, but again. Oh, 4-0. Fulham. Fulham is good. Is it easy?
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the champ.
She not do some shit, but finish stuff. Feel it, she can feel it. Oh my god, this dude is so strong. No, I'm doing, I'm playing Clash Royale for a while. And I win, so you know. Have to be certain though. I need somebody to boom. All my friends are toxic. No, I need new friends immediately. Yeah, we're gonna win. Shit, I didn't realize. Bah, anyways.
It's Millwall and they face Blackpool.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
He's found a pocket of space. And space available inside. High quality defending. Right, something has happened in the QPR game. Here with the details, as always, is Alex.
It's a goal for Coventry City. It's now 1-0 with 5 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. There's a slide rule pass. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, that's not watertight defending. Oh, the perfect ball now. How about this?
Oh. Oh, my God.
Wallace. It's with Hutchinson. Sean Hutchinson. Bradshaw. That's how to rob them of possession. And I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Fulham game. Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yep, it's a goal for Stoke City. Could the goalkeeper have done better? Yes, but let's not take nothing away from that finish. It's now 1-0 with 13 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. George Evans. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Now Saddle. Simple catch, really.
Oh.
Owen Dale. Showing good defensive judgment. Shay Ojo. And news of a goal on the Preston North End match. With the details, Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Swansea City. They're the first on the score sheet here with 20 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And successfully cut out. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball.
Bradshaw. George Saville with it. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Losing possession. Bradshaw. Evans. Close but offside nonetheless.
Offside.
Wintle with it. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And very deftly cut out. A delicious piece of skill. Takes on the shots. Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down.
He's going to go up. Then go down. But the guy was following me though. Sorry, which guy? Hold up, hold up. I'm sorry. Show some skill. Ui, that guy follow. Look at the dude in front of me, right? Look. So, I see skills, you know. Learn masterpiece. But this shot was so disappointing. Thought it would go up. I mean, is that good? But I didn't make it. In the day of my life, I need to go to the world and I'll be way wasted. I need to go to the world. I need to go to the world.
Top class defending. Oh, a lovely ball. And they know they need to stop him. And a decent delivery. He must finish. And a goal. Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Right, something has changed in the Middlesbrough game. Let's find out exactly what. Here's Alex.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. It's now 1-0 with 36 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks, Alex. Now no. Saville, pressing high to win the ball. Superb block. Good looking ball. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. They've got it now, what can they do? There's a slide draw pass.
It goes!
The leveller! Thrilling stuff here.
We've been getting some... 6-7
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is. Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, but unless they find some inspiration from somewhere, I'm not sure where the winner will come from. They certainly need to up the tempo.
Now Saville. Good tackle.
Pass here. Ojo.
Leonard.
Ojo.
George Saville with it. Read it superbly to take back possession. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
Yeah.
It's a high level tackle. Brilliant. And he's made headway. Save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Over it comes. Well, it has come to nothing. The first half here comes to an end.
Well, some people have been dragging chairs around.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment.
Of course we are good, although I didn't go the goal by the way.
Nicely timed tackle. Well, sloppy in possession.
Good. Hold up, hold up. Just watch, just watch. Oh, shit.
Couldn't keep it.
Yeah, can you? Pass. Pass the defense.
Plenty of options. And he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Pulls it back. And how about that for a save?
Good shot.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, lacking just a little bit of accuracy.
Good. I'm to change over here. But look at the fish.
Well, plenty of interest in Wolves and what they've been doing on the transfer front. Good news for their fans. Stuart, new signing in place.
Well, he's certainly...
saved, but still a chance. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. Wintle with it. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. They might be able to get in now. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? Well, it fizzled out. Superb block. And I believe there's been a goal in the Luton Town game. And with the details, here's Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Sheffield United. It was an...
Nobody cares about you. Wait. Wait, I can't believe this works. Yeah, I was running, right, then... Douche, I can't believe this works. But I don't know whether it's supposed to be like that or... other ways, you know. But it works. It works. Okay, be right back. Okay, let me continue the game.
Nice 1-2, and then a composed finish as he rounded the goalkeeper. It's now 2-1 with 60 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date.
Oh.
Chance to play it in.
Never mind.
Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, this is the home of live football and more live action from the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Millwall facing West Bromwich Albion. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Cross fired over. Must score! Terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Delivering it. That's the clearance that was needed. Right, from what I'm hearing, there's been a goal in the Hull City match. That means we join Alex for the details.
Oh my God,
it's a second
super
goal for Bournemouth. It's now 2-1 with 69 minutes played. Entertaining stuff so far here, Derek.
Thanks for the update, Alex. 20 minutes remaining. Do they mean business on this occasion? Nicely saved. Trying to deliver it accurately, and the danger's still on. Could be troublesome. Superb block.
Come on.
Well, more Championship action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Blackpool facing Fulham. Must be! And the goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot.
Can pass to me. Get the ball here.
15 minutes left for play. Right, something has happened at the Kai and Prince Foundation Stadium. Alex Scott.
It's a second goal for Coventry City. It's now 2-1 with 77 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. He's lost it. Keefton Bell. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Has a go. What was going to be the goalkeeper's ball? He's given it straight to the opposition. Must be! Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Well, getting close to full time now, and maybe it's not going to happen for the visitors, Stuart.
Well, it's been close, but I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game. They've just not created enough clear-cut chances. There's still time, though. They just need to get the ball into the danger area.
This looks more than decent. Great goalkeeping. It's a perfect challenge. Can he convert? Making sure it didn't get past him. And the cross goes in. No nonsense clearance. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Oh, it might be. Didn't fool the keeper.
Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, still an issue here. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Wallace. This is Birdvanson. Good tackle. Hamilton. It's a good looking ball in behind. Oh, terrific defending to stop them progressing. And that is going to be that.
What?
They've got it now. What can they?
We go back to stop again. Okay guys, I'm going to go right now. So yeah, make sure you like and subscribe, do all those stuff. Do all those stuff and leave a like. I mean, if you really want like, and also please watch my videos if I do any streams or what. Okay, I'm gonna say goodbye after this countdown in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yeah, wait, I haven't checked my email for a very, very long time. Okay, windows are closed. Okay. Bye guys, make sure you like and subscribe. 5 goals? Okay. Make sure you like and subscribe and yeah, you know, do all the stuff that is related to like and subscribing. Okay, peace out. Adios. So wait. Adios.